What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Death of Gaming, I'm back again with The Division. This time it's part 5. Last episode we did a lot. Alright, I need to talk to Paul Rhodes for, you know, kickstart this episode. Oh, we did a lot last episode. Last episode was really hard. I mean, we died. Not a good thing. Death is not an option. So now we're going to talk to Paul Rhodes. If you enjoyed the video, guys, be sure to smash that thumbs up button and subscribe. And also go check the description down below, follow my Twitter page. And of course, you know, tweet me if you need me, bruh.
I don't do sentimental.
Share this video with your friends.
But you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Oh, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra.
Huh.
Oh, yeah. See, you can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it.
Good.
I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit. See what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed him whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on, see what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you, too.
I'm a professional, sir. I will not be eaten. Asshole. All right.
Sayonara.
Mission completed. All right. Let's check our skills, I guess. So, ability. That would be nice right there. All right, maybe I can upgrade the medical wing. Maybe. Maybe. Hey. So, right here. And let's upgrade it. Yeah, tap my iWatch. Okay.
Now that's what I call an improvement, agent. You should charge more.
Thank you, thank you. Alright. Oh, shit. I don't know which one's more important. Alright. Oh, I see. These are the signature steals. So that's what the last slot. Alright. That landmine is really useful. Oh, but that's so helpful. I'm gonna have to set it to Q. Because I really do need the shield. Alright. So what mission are we starting with, guys? Let's see.
I think somebody's out there.
You mean like help?
Help me, please! No, stop!
Minimum recommended level 8.
Damn, let's get shit hot.
27. Is there any I can even do? What the hell? Oh, alright. Guess we have to start. What did that guy? Oh, what? I definitely just marked that. Sir, I didn't ask you. Oh, fine, we'll go on foot. Whatever. I don't have to mark it. Oh, wait. Post office. Something up here with the tech wing. Oh, upgrade it. What do I get? Ooh, turret. Yeah. Screw the shield, I want the turret. I definitely want that turret. I definitely want that turret. Put it to E. So now we've upgraded.
About time. Now we got a proper control room. Monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call,
electricity.
Agent.
Let's go. Safe, 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 safe. Unharmed. Alright. Hudson Yard safe house. Alright, yeah, let's go. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I heard a lot of bad reviews about this game. It was repetitive like Destiny. I mean, I can see that. I don't mind it. It's a lot better than Destiny. I loved Destiny, though. I don't know why everyone hated it. It was actually pretty good in my opinion. Keep on shooting my gun all day long. Alright, go to Hudson Yard safe house. Hopefully, it's actually a safe house. And we don't die. Oh god, guys, he's traveling, man. He's putting a shut up. Oh my god, sir. Yeah, okay, I don't care.
You look like you're in a hurry.
Come in. Kill whoever fudges with me. I'll kill you real quick. Take me 2 seconds to blow your face apart. I know some of my gear is outdated. Don't remind me. Ugh, faggots. Like, honestly, what do they think I am? I ain't a messenger, do you understand that? Damn it, I was hoping I could shoot her in the face. Alright, we're almost there. Hey.
Give me that.
Let's see if the next shot's close to the other way.
That's what I thought. No, yeah, let's see if it's so close. Really ain't nothing wrong with me. I'm beautiful. Let's go. Keep it moving. This is repetitive. Just kidding. I love this game though. This game's so much fun. Bicycles. Oh, cool.
You should be close, Agent.
Dun 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 dun.
Heads up, Agent. I've got something important for you.
You are now entering a safe area.
Cool. Oh, I got a medkit from that. Can't use weapons or guns. Did you know that? Did you understand that joke? Sir, don't walk into me. Oh my god. These people are all high levels. I haven't been able to play.
Good work, Agent.
Yeah, I know. I'm low level.
Agent, it's great to meet you, and I'm sure you feel the same about me. You've probably seen me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite continuing daytime drama. So I can totally relate to what you're
saying. Shut up, sir. Alright, let's actually go to a mission this time. That's where we're going. Oh, wait, that says completed. Oh, that's why it's level 6.
We've pinpointed the cleaners' HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Kinda hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main napalm B production facilities there. Without that, the cleaners are a lot more manageable.
Wait, is that where I am now? Where the hell am I? Oh my god, yeah, that's far. Alright. Shite. That one's a lot closer. So we're gonna go to that. Arms deal disruption. Shoot him in the first! Alright, I need to level up. I need to get to level 10.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
I don't know, man. This let's play. I'm falling behind. Is it really worth continuing? Does this game even have much of a story? We'll never know.
How many lifts does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop? The world may never know.
Hop the wall. Like a boss. Don't even look at me. Don't even look at me. I ain't feeding you, you homo. Just kidding, I love the daddy. He was so cute.
Come on. Bring me something.
You shoot those bad guys. Hello. That would explain why they were looting and shooting and pooping. Let's go. Alright, we're gonna cut through here. It's suppose we could go to that medical mission.
Supplies now located. Uploading coordinates.
Oh wow, that was a sick jump, bruh. Alright.
It's less than I thought. Just taking what I can get.
More than you have now.
Alright.
Doesn't look like it's worth what I'm
paying.
You trying to take us out?
Shoot him across the room!
Thank you, little boy.
I'm gonna wake you.
Not wake me. What is that? Let's go. More dead. Pew pew pew.
GTF reinforcements requested.
Defend them gladly.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Let them come at me.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Get it.
Warning.
Get it.
Otherwise, explosive device detected.
Oh no. Oh, had to heal. Baby.
Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
Nice. Do I get any nice XP for that? Oh, I do. Alright, yeah, let's go to this doctor mission. Oh, yeah, that's a high jump. Never mind.
Confirmed phase one was a success.
Level 7? Alright, yeah, we can do that one. We can do it. Hey, GTF, what's up, bruh? Alright, we're being a doctor. We're gonna be a doctor. Let's go. I don't get in. Ah, here we go. Thank you guys, that was nice.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The map says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting
the flu
this thing.
Was on the dollar.
And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Got him.
Active echo beacon detected.
Yep, that's what I'm going for, don't worry. Jarvis. Come on. Oh. Yeah. Man, that turret sucks. I haven't seen it make a single shot. Got it. Alright, I didn't pick up that echo thing. That log or whatever. What? Oh wait, those you have to wait for, because it gives you a projection of the situation you're listening to. So I mean, alright. Those guys are neutralized, which means I can do this. You can listen to the echo. These things get pretty disturbing, yes. Believe me, I got some of them during the beta.
Oh, that's nasty. God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey, it's this or nothing.
Huh. Alright. Huh. Alright. So what is there to really discover? Alright, yeah, that's it for this. That wasn't too bad. Some of them, like I said, do get pretty disturbing. Woof! Didn't even notice they were there. Alright. Parkour. Oh, no, what are you doing? Ah! Oh, that was... I thought you had a fire suit. Schmo. Oh, yeah. Got him. Don't even die.
Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps. Jesus, you don't think they...
Oh, God.
Draconian solution, but highly effective.
Oh, that was scary.
Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac...
You're oh my.
We even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, agents.
Woo! Man, did not see the... Really? Woo! Alright, yeah, I did not see that.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out. They got a
turret. Got him. Turret has all the time in the world to blast. Turret sucks. I don't know why either. Just put in the turret. I love it though. It's so cute. No turret. Just shifts down and shoots. Where is it anyway? Oh, there it is. Alright. Keep moving forward. Shit. Nice healing syringe though. I like that healing skill. I have to keep it. Helps me a lot. Keep her loading. Alright. Damn it. And I heard it. I need to pay attention for those. I'm so bad at them. Neutralize hostile cleaners. They're all hostile. Dangerous fall for my character. Yeah, it's like one of the higher falls I've done. Alright, that's just the open area. search that. I don't even know what I got.
Warning. All right. Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Uh-oh.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Oh my god, that's a lot. Oh no. This is a bad time. Oh no. Oh jeez. Got him. Alright, that's the last guy. They have shotguns, that's why they're doing so much damage. Oh no. Got him. Thought he was gonna kill that refugee. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Make it. Guys, it's getting intense. Why wasn't I loaded? Got him. Oof. That was crazy. Got my med kit back, too. Almost level 7, guys. Woo! Stuff is intense. This game was awesome, though. I do have to say. It is awesome. You really do have to be a fan of, like, the play style. I am. That's just why. I just love it. I'm not a fan of RPGs, but this is a total different one. I don't like medieval RPGs that much. I think gunfights are a lot more fair than sword fights, because I suck at sword fights. I want to get up there. It's a crate, I guess. Oh my god, that's a lot of them. Got him. Did damage to my thing. Got him. Alright. That one does not give you a lot of XP in this game, though, I do have to say. Come on, get behind cover. I think that's everybody. Has to be. Yeah, that is. Alright. I see you. Got him.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor?
Got him.
Yes.
You're dead, bro.
As in only two? The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves. Yes. I'll take your word for it.
Oh my.
Ooh. Get moving, agents.
Oh, I'm dead. Where is that guy that just flanked me? Oh, there he is.
This is Dr. Candle.
Yes.
Sampling team, can you hear me?
Patel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Uh-oh. Listen, I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Done.
Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete. You saying you don't have faith in your agent? Focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, we'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am.
Got him.
Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
That's cool. Humans are...
Copy okay. That, Doc.
I guess.
Patel, help.
Just kidding, guys. I love you guys. You guys are my babies. You're like my little babies. Even though most of you are probably three times my age. And here comes the boss battle.
You know the situation, it's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. We do what we gotta do. Might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Got him. Nice. They're both their tanks.
Good job.
Oh my god. Come on, why are you taking cover, you faggot? Oh my god. That's all I have to say. Guys, I'm hitting space to roll, and he takes cover and stabs himself with a needle. Like, oh, you're such a faggot. Come on, dude. Come on. All you have to do is roll. Would have been perfectly fine, wouldn't have died. Not that it's that big of a deal, but I mean, come on.
You know the situation, it's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. We do what we gotta do. Might not be too late for the rest of the country.
It pisses me off.
So go to work.
Wasn't necessarily doing good, but still. That's him. Ow. Why, dude? Why? Oh god. Oh no. What are you doing? Don't open a menu, you faggot. Oh, that was close. That was so close. I'm about to level up now. Martinez. That's Martinez, isn't it? Martinez! Oh, that guy's dead. Thank you. Well, that's not good. Guys, there's no way I'm beating this. Look at that guy. Oh yeah, yeah, stay down, stay down. That was definitely my best bet. No. Come on.
Yeah, burn, don't.
You know, hey, everybody goes, all in.
Boss battle in history. Oh, I'm just gonna stay here. Where's that guy? Come on. Once I get his first, once I get like his armor bar, whatever it is, out of the way, done. Oh my. Definitely should have done matchmaking for this one. It's a shotgun, which is good. I'm just trying to chill. Come on, first meter's almost on. There we go. Oh yes. Got him. Woof. We did it. Let's get the hell out of here. I'm gonna collect my loot first, though. Specifically this, I want to know what I got. Ooh, the pants. Not that that really matters. Oh, that was crazy. That was crazy. What loot did he give me? Oh, med kit, alright. Sure thing, bruh. Alright. Whew. So relieved that I actually won. Oh, phone recording discovered. Where's that? Oh no, it's on the outside, isn't it? Ah, want it so bad. There we go. All right, straight through here. Keypad 1111.
Agent, woo! If you can find the crane control, drop that tank someplace safe.
All right, so drop it on your headquarters, okay? For it's such a hero again. Yeah, I should be sure I was a hero, now I'm even bigger hero. How do I do that? did it.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
Let's do this. Let's head on down. I'm gonna see if I can get that phone recording. Alright. Here's the recording, guys. I'm gonna play it for you at the end of the video like I did last episode. If you enjoyed the video, which I really hope you did, that was the point of it, and I'm also hoping you're here hearing this, like, comment, and subscribe. Follow my Twitter page, guys, there's a link in the description. I'll catch you all in the next video. Enjoy this audio sequence. Fun ass times, boy.
One of the things that makes a virus lethal is adaptation. Rapid mutation makes it harder for antibodies to identify and drugs to kill. What we're seeing in the samples you pulled from the population at the train yard is the degree of genetic drift green poison is already experiencing, and it's significant, which means it'll be that much harder to find a vaccine.
Carl knew why he was suddenly shivering. He was going back to the realm of visions.
Hold up, guys. Will you rape me?